The invasive Asian carp may be invading more Midwestern lakes and rivers right now thanks to the recent flooding. When the Army Corps of Engineers blew the levees on the Mississippi to relieve pressure near St. Louis, scientists say the carp could have made their way into other waterways. They made their way up rivers since flooding in the 1980s and threatened the native environment.